All of their money goes out the expense column. Every time they make a little more money, they go shopping. They often buy a bigger house or new car, which results in long-term debt and more hard work. Nothing is left to go into the asset column. The money goes out so fast that you'd think they took some kind of financial laxative. Redline finances. In the world of cars, there's a saying about keeping the engine at redline. Redline means the throttle is keeping the RPMs of the engine close to the redline, the maximum speed the car's engine can maintain without blowing up. Many people, rich and poor, operate constantly at the financial